Jake Nicole here from the Robio Nicole Real Estate Team. Today we're showcasing a property that is one of a kind. This is the crown jewel of Ancaster Heights, 908 Bishop Place. Now, what's so amazing about this custom-built French chateau home is that when you walk through the front doors, you enter something that was designed by the owner as a swan song to themselves that you couldn't go build or find anywhere else. The level of detail in this home, from the molding to the flooring to the finishes to the fact that the wainscoting throughout the home and the crown molding in and of itself is a masterpiece. This home is spectacularly designed and finished, and this is a place that you could call your own home. Now, 6,128 square feet on the main floor and upper level, and another 3,000 square feet unfinished in the basement that you can make your own. The property also features a 900 square foot balcony off of the library up here over the garage, as well as in up and behind the primary bedroom. And then there's another 900 square feet of covered patio space down below. This home is built for a family. Every single bedroom has its own ensuite. We have 5 full bathrooms in the house and a 6 powder room with a rough-in in the basement. It's designed to be a space that when you're in it, it feels like you're in your own little boutique hotel. It's absolutely amazing, and it's the perfect place for you to unwind with the jacuzzi in the back, really set up for you to have your family come in here and enjoy this. And if you enjoy hosting, the experience of walking through the front door and seeing the lit up staircase that you're gonna see in a moment will take all of your, even your friends with the best taste, it's gonna take their breath away. This is 908 Bishop Place. Dare I say, welcome home. All right, guys, the moment of truth. From the moment you enter into 908 Bishop Place, here's what you're greeted with. You have this incredible double ceiling height entryway. We've got a chandelier that I believe weighs about 1,100 pounds, and it's actually remote controlled from down here for you to be able to lower it with a lock and key so that if you need to clean it or you need to replace it, you can actually lower it from right here. An incredible detail. We have cove lighting up there. We have this incredible barrel ceiling, more than 20 feet up in the air. The amount of detail in this property from the moment you step in, it's a little bit overwhelming, I gotta be honest, in the best way possible. You feel the sense of grandeur, the sense of truly luxury. I always say, the definition of luxury is wasted space. The ability to just perfectly waste space so that it's nothing more than just incredible eye candy. All right, now right the moment we step in, we have this big, beautiful office. These double doors swing open. Just imagine sitting over here, working on a deal, having a Zoom call. No one has any idea the incredible scale of the property that's behind you. And here's what's really special. This property has these lovely eyebrow windows everywhere that are just, it's a detail you don't see very often. The crown molding throughout, the trim throughout, this coffered ceiling in this room. And another detail as we head over to the dining room that you'll notice with all of these rooms is the fact that there's built-in Bluetooth speakers everywhere, which is just such a nice touch for you to be able to play music and have that experience. Now behind me, as we step over these 4 foot by 4 foot porcelain tiles, we enter the dining room. Again, you have tons of natural light. It's like 4 p.m. on a Saturday. We've got all this natural light coming and filling this room as we are north facing. So we've actually got a lot of sun coming over in this way. And all of the wainscoting, I don't know if you guys can see this, even if I just run over here and get Sebastian to follow me. These details of these rounded corners everywhere scream luxury. It is so elegant and so stunning in here. It's so quiet as well because of this area that we're in Ancaster Heights, where you just have no road noise, you got nothing. All right, now as we make our way over here, I'm actually gonna take you guys into the kitchen through one of my favorite little details in this home, which is this beautiful butler's pantry that has tons of storage. We get a walk-in pantry over here on the right. And this is really the first time you get a little glimpse of what's ahead with the kitchen. Look at the detailing. Look at the level of quality and all the millwork everywhere. Amazing. Even in here, in this tucked away corner of the home in a butler's pantry, we have that eyebrow window with really thick trim everywhere. And this is Indian marble that's imported. Lovely marble, really beautiful. Now, follow me. Let's take a look at the kitchen space. Now, this is one of the first times in the home entering into the kitchen where your breath is completely taken away because you realize the volume of the room. This is 12-foot ceiling height. We have massive crown molding. I think that's like a foot and a half of crown molding. Again, we get the Bluetooth speakers built in all throughout. This is the view of the kitchen. Let me walk around. So we've got the lovely, lovely marble that is so traditional. It's so fitting for the exterior of the home. The way the interior and the exterior of this home are tied together is fabulous. Obviously, amazing appliances. We have KitchenAid all throughout, really beautiful 36-inch range. We've got the pot filler. We even have details like this along the plinth where if you place your foot down there, the garbage opens up. And I really love that they went with this really sophisticated and elegant looking two-tone island. So this soft matte gray and then this very beautiful matte white to touch that off. And Sebastian, look at this detail. Look at the millwork. Look at all the detail that went into this home, absolutely everywhere, from the backsplash to the millwork itself. It's just something to behold. And look at the scale of the room as I'm standing here. Beautiful. Now, the view back here is also worth talking about because you have a forest behind you. Nothing's gonna be built back there. What an amazing space. And you're about to get this glimpse of the living room. So take a look at this. Again, the size of these rooms. So this house is 6,128 square feet above ground with another 3,000 something square feet in the basement that's all unfinished. And as you step into this space, we've got a fireplace. And this fireplace, the mantle is all clad with limestone and it feels incredible. It feels really, really beautiful. And I love the built-ins on both sides. I mentioned something at the beginning of this video that has to do with security in this home. And I wanna showcase this for a second. So if I open up and I grab this remote, I'm gonna show you guys what happens. With the flick of a switch, you can drop down your security system to make sure that nobody can break into the home. Let's say you forgot to put these down. These are all custom installed, coming down in a matter of, I don't know, what is this, 30 seconds? You have your house completely blocked in. And because these windows are also shatterproof, even if you had went to the grocery store and decided not to put these down, no one can break into these windows. They are incredibly safe and protected, and now you're closed in. If you look over here, Sebastian, we can see windows all the way around the home here have this privacy screen that comes down, and there's some wild videos that you can look up on YouTube of people with like hammers and shotguns trying to blow through the stuff, and there's nothing you can do. So very, very high level of security, fantastic for a family, and you press up on this, and in a matter of minutes, everything will go up. What a surprising detail. Very, very pretty. And you'll also notice now how much natural light fills the home as these open up and you realize just the amount of glass that's at the back of this house. It really does give you tons of privacy. We'll talk about the covered patio back there in a minute. We have a whole balcony up top. It is phenomenal. So that covers this section of the main living space, and watch this detail that you haven't even seen yet. Over here, we have this oak staircase that I like to call the stairway to heaven. It has this amazing LED lighting up these steps, which at night, if you look at the photos that we've taken, are breathtaking. It is absolutely beautiful. And we also have that lighting carrying down into the lower level. I love the way the staircase opens up from the top floor, looking all the way down in the basement. It just absolutely speaks to high caliber craftsmanship all throughout this home. And we do have a powder room as well that's actually right off of this office with a nice little pocket door. And the reason I want to highlight this is, again, we've got these 4-foot porcelain tiles. They carried them up the wall here. And then we've got amazing crown molding that you're not even going to be able to see necessarily on camera. Big giant, like look at the size of this custom designed piece of glass and all the millwork. This home is pretty amazing. And here's the other thing. Let's say, because we have 3 bedrooms upstairs, you wanted to have a 4th bedroom on the main floor, you would use this office as a 4th bedroom. You could put double doors on here. You have a closet, a nice big closet. And then you also have a doorway that opens up to the same powder room that we were just in. So you could absolutely do a 4th bedroom, a main floor bedroom right here. Big, beautiful windows, an amazing space. Now, follow me, we're gonna walk over to the other side of the home where we have the library and the main floor sauna space. Come check it out. Now heading to the other part of the home, we have the closet that would really serve as your primary closet for you to use as your entryway. And this is the second entrance that's just off of the double garage door. And the reason this is so great is this is what you should use for everyday use. And then you keep the main foyer entrance as the really extravagant, more formal entrance. We have nice built-ins here, perfect place for you to drop shoes, drop jackets, and then use that hallway closet we just highlighted before heading into the main part of the home. Now, this is our garage, and one thing I'll quickly show you in the garage is we got a whole bunch of stuff in here right now and equipment, but the main thing I wanna highlight is this covered second floor area where that's all storage. It's like a little cubby area up above the garage. If it was really important to you to, let's say, have car lifts in the garage, you could remove that and do car lifts, or you have all that extra storage space that's really fantastic. Now we're heading into a part of the home that should truly be in absolutely every home. This is our steam sauna room. So stepping inside, you can see we've got a jacuzzi right off the main doors here, opening up into our space, looking into the backyard, beautiful, beautiful area. We have those Bluetooth built-in speakers again. We got lots of pot lights. And here's what's so lovely. Just imagine it's 7 p.m. You're gonna wind down for the day, maybe take a quick break between whatever you got going on, and you just wanna grab a seat in your cedar sauna, relax, unwind. What an amazing, amazing spot to go between the hot tub and the sauna. Or maybe you wanna get prepared and take a nice shower. Maybe you're like me and you're a little crazy and you wanna take a freezing cold shower and then go to the sauna and freezing cold shower. You can go back and forth. We have beautiful quartz in here. We also have really nice bamboo for all the vanity, as well as, come check this out on the other side here, we have this built-in space that has, again, this bamboo everywhere that's very resistant from the changing temperatures and humidity. And we got those big, beautiful porcelain tiles, 2x2 porcelain tiles in this space. And look at this, what a great spot to hang towels, hang out, go and have your steam spa experience right on the main floor of your home. It's a phenomenal detail. And we're not done yet because we still have a second floor. So come follow me upstairs. Arriving at the second level, this is really the second time you get this incredible view. And it's actually worth pausing for a second to take in the cove lighting, this incredible chandelier, this incredible barrel ceiling and rounded wall. The amount of effort that went into every detail on this home is so apparent. And this space that you see over here as well, that has this little private area, is off of the third bedroom through the closet, where you could place a big tree there. Maybe you wanna have a large Christmas tree that people would be able to see from the street, or you just wanna enjoy the view that from where I'm standing, I can see down into the Dundas Valley, and I'm getting that glimpse of the trees and the evergreens. It's absolutely beautiful. Now, we're gonna start right away with the primary. And before we step into the primary, you'll notice you have this area that's fantastic to do a little library, a little sitting area as we've set it up right here. And this is the moment. Come follow me in. This is our primary bedroom. It opens up to this barrel ceiling chandelier, and we're looking out onto our big private backyard terrace that is beautiful. It's 900 square feet of space that flows down to the library that I'll show you guys in just a minute. And this really is one of the best views in the whole home. It's beautiful. Now, come follow me in to the primary custom closet that is phenomenal. Oh my goodness, this could be a bedroom in and of itself. So you have this fantastic space. You've got all these built-ins, really nice quartz island right here in the center of this spot. Imagine getting ready here in the morning. You've got all your clothes set out. You know exactly what it is that you want to wear, and you're looking out at this view. If you turn around and check this out, we have this amazing view looking back onto the forest. Again, total privacy. You don't even need to have the blinds down. There's two sets of blinds though through all these rooms just underneath these eyebrow windows, so you can have total blackout if you'd like it. But it's really, really beautiful in here with the Bluetooth speakers and this sitting area. How nice is this to have an area that you could just grab a seat, unwind, shut the double doors, and enjoy that forest view? And then we step into our ensuite. Again, really high ceiling height all throughout the second floor. We got 10-foot ceilings throughout. We have this double vanity with this enormous piece of glass that is just so, all the little details are so well done. And then we have our big step-in shower. And then as we step over back into the primary, I do want to step out onto this covered terrace, but we're not gonna do it just yet. We're gonna do it once we head over to the library. So come follow me to check out the next bedroom on this level. Now on the way to the next bedroom, we have our second floor furnace. So we do have two furnaces in this home. Due to the size of the home, we've also got two air conditioners. So you can see really nice there. And notice even the details, like the tiles on the floor are done and the baseboards are done around that as well. Like they didn't skimp anywhere. This home was truly built to be a forever home from the owners, and life happens and changes and they decide that they want it to sell. But otherwise, this home was never built to be sold. It's a beautiful, beautiful property. Now, as we enter the second bedroom, look at the size of all these bedrooms. This is a very large, this is most people's primary bedrooms. Again, really beautiful windows, lots of light coming in. Each bedroom has these double closets that are just lovely, tons of storage space. And then just back here, we actually have an ensuite. And here's a really nice detail. Look at this ensuite. So again, no corners cut, all the ensuites are beautiful. Each bedroom has its own ensuite. So we got three full bathrooms upstairs, plus a shared bath in the hallway, so a fourth full bathroom. And we also have laundry that we're gonna check out. So let's go take a look at that now. Moving over to what I would like to call the next wing of the home, we've got this beautiful rounded wall. Again, all these wainscoting details. And stepping in here, look at this. This is our laundry room. How beautiful is the mosaic tile on the ground? We have like this rounded trim to accommodate the rounded walls, this big space with lots of built-ins. Like this is an awesome, awesome laundry room. And it is right off our third bedroom. So stepping over here into our third bedroom, we're greeted with these views looking down into the Dundas Valley. You can see from here sweeping views that are only gonna get better as we head into the fall conditions. We've got again these big, beautiful curved windows that just bring so much light in. And again, a really classy look in this home. Tall ceiling height, lots of pot lights, built-in Bluetooth speakers. These are the closets where I mentioned this closet right here actually has a little door that allows you to get out onto that space that overlooks the main foyer entrance where you could bring a tree into and decorate and make absolutely beautiful. And like I mentioned, each bedroom has its own ensuite. So here's another ensuite. And this is one of these crazy details that most people might not even notice. That is a curved wall with all of that backsplash and that tile that's there. That's all curved, like a lot of attention to detail throughout the home. Really, again, beautiful trim everywhere. The level of craftsmanship that's in this home is stunning to see. And one of the things that I haven't even highlighted is how every door is also a 9-foot door, like big, tall doors, and everything just looks magnificent in this home. It's truly, truly beautiful. Now, before we head to probably what is my absolute favorite part of the home, we have one more full bathroom. So this is our fourth full bathroom on the second level. Remember, we have a full bathroom on the main level, and then we have a powder room. So we have six bathrooms, and we have a rough-in in the basement as well. Nice vanity, quartz, nice tile there, nice built-ins. Are you ready? The moment of truth? Come follow me. This is our incredibly grand and extravagant library room that sits atop the garage. This is where the 8-inch tongue and groove flooring is showcased at what I think is the highest level. What an amazing space to have as a games room to be entertaining in. Your own private library with walnut built-ins. Look at the detail in all the walnut built-ins. Absolutely amazing. We again have this barrel ceiling detail that is such an amazing part of this home where it gets highlighted in all these little rooms. The views here are incredible. I'm looking down at the Dundas Valley. You have an amazing spot to sit and work. And then talk about a great space to have your family come by. You pull out a chair, you wanna sit and play games, or maybe you wanna nestle up by the fire. And on our way there, we're greeted again with that beautiful marble that we saw in the kitchen. So classy, such a sophisticated look. And you even have a little wet bar space. So maybe you wanna have a cocktail. Maybe you wanna sit and play some chess and walk by the fireplace and just sit in this little nook and enjoy the incredible views again where you're just surrounded. You feel like you're in a French chateau style home tucked up into the forest somewhere. You feel like you're just, it's your own little private retreat. Now down here, this leads us to the sauna area, your spa in the home. So this is a private entrance. So if you really wanted to, you'll notice we've got three full bedrooms on the second level. We have what could be a main floor primary, or you could turn this whole area into a loft apartment. Because you've got that separate entrance off the double car garage, This could be a private entrance area. It could be an in-law suite, could be a nanny suite. You could just block it off over there with that door or give them access to that other full bathroom. You have so many options of what you could do with this home, but we're not done because I told you we were gonna tour the outdoor terrace space, and here's the moment of truth as well where we get to step out, eyebrow window, all glass, looking out onto our terrace. How amazing is this? You don't hear a single thing when you're out here. And I have views looking back through the library, down into the Dundas Valley, and I have views this way, just looking at our private little forest area, stepping up right here onto this other area of the deck. We've got the primary behind us, we've got the forest views in the back. It's just an amazing, amazing tranquil space for you to be able to sit and enjoy all of the labors of your hard work. It's truly awesome. And what I like as well personally is that there isn't really a access point to the backyard. I like that the space feels really private. It feels very intimate because it's off of the primary and it's off of your library. It's really great to just have a space that you can sit and enjoy outdoor speakers. This stucco exterior of the space here just looks phenomenal. And I wish I could say we were done right now because I'm almost out of breath, but we still have a full 3,000 square foot basement that we're just gonna poke our head into, take a look at before we wrap up the tour today. Come follow me. Now, as we reach the basement, we've got a great space for you to just have a little bit of storage. And this is really where the unfinished part of the basement starts that is open to your imagination. We have 9-foot ceilings down here. This is a really great space for you to have a gym, as you can see. Maybe it's gonna be a game space. You do have that library that can serve as a game space as well. Or you could do your own theater, your own gym. The original plan was to do a glass wall over here with a gym back here, since really these are the only windows you're gonna see in the basement. So you could do a gym in there. We do have plumbing roughed in. We also have plumbing roughed in on this side of the home where we have that rear entrance space for you to be able to go through that you'll see when we check out the backyard in just a minute. But again, look at the scale of this basement. It is 3,000 square feet down here. So lots of space. This is the size of most people's entire homes, just this basement alone. And this is where you have this rear entrance to go step up into the backyard, or you also have a bathroom that's roughed in right here behind this wall. Now, the last thing I'll share before we head out of the basement is, I've talked about this on a few occasions, but you do have video security system all throughout the home that you can use as needed. You can even have 24/7 monitoring of those cameras and a loudspeaker to come over those outdoor speakers to say, hey, who is this? Why are you here? And we've got a full electrical space back there, all the utilities, everything is so clean. You can shut off water taps to each area of the home. The detail again is amazing. So come follow me outside. Let's wrap up today's tour. Now, in conclusion of our tour today here at 908 Bishop Place, I wanna take you guys into the backyard right away. You can see we've got this 900 square feet of aggregate patio covered space. We have built-in Bluetooth. We got pot lights out here. This is also where we have this really important access to the basement. So this is that separate entrance that takes you down here. And because you're getting a look at this for the first time here in the backyard, check this out. We are situated here perfectly on this private forest that you're backing onto. We have, you know, homes on the other side, but all of this here has waterways. It's gonna be very difficult for this to ever be developed, and I think you're pretty safe expecting it never to be developed. Now, last couple details about the exterior of this property. We have this security system that you guys got a little glimpse of. Here's what it looks like, because the concern that I had was, is it gonna be ugly? And the answer is not at all. Because it's all flat black, everything looks really nice. You don't have to worry about the privacy here and this being something that when it's down and you've got that privacy and the security that you're sacrificing the aesthetic. It looks great. All the stucco up here. We've also got that exterior monitoring with the camera security system that you can have monitored 24/7. So listen guys, I could go on and on. What a tour it's been today for you to see this home. So why don't you pick up the phone, give me a call, 289-204-2227. My name's Jake Nicole. I would love nothing more than to take you through 908 Bishop Place and see if this home's gonna be your dream home, whether it's this one or the next one, but I have a feeling it just might be this one. Cheers, guys.